have Dave come back and...
We did that already?
We did that last year.
He is coming back.
I'm asking that question.
Yes.
No, we took it out.
Yes, he is coming back tonight. He was one of the candidates, so he said he wouldn't be here tonight. But yes, so at the next meeting, hopefully, we'll all be reunited with our secretary, but Dave will be at the exact...
There you go.
All right.
One thing you might want to check on, there wasn't a motion to accept him. It was a welcome him back, so you may need to redo that one real quick.
I thought we did. We didn't...
Jane's such a picky unit.
Yeah, we did all that because Jane wanted to swear him back.
And she said have him swig into the office and have him re-sworn. Then it'll all be straight up.
Well, as far as she's concerned, I've got nothing committing.
Yeah. We did.
You were here.
The work it was just welcome her, but the welcome...
Are we done?
I don't think you're hearing what he's saying.
Huh?
I don't think you're hearing what he's saying.
I heard what he's saying.
Well, what he's saying is that you made a motion last week to welcome Dave back.
And we voted.
Right.
But that isn't to accept him back.
I think the word you're looking for is to nominate him back.
Right, nominate, right.
Well, the thing is, but here's the thing, okay?
Not that I care.
And this is why this word was used. Technically, unless the town clerk gets the resignation, which she did not, right? He has the right to rescind it.
Okay.
What happened is that we couldn't get Pat Collins. And Pat Collins never sent his, so it put us in the same position. Mm-hmm. So she accepted the one that was forwarded to me because we weren't able to get in touch with him. That's why she let that stand, but to cover herself, that's also why she wants to re-swear in Dave.
Okay.
So it had less to do about him, more to do about what didn't happen or what she didn't have and how we couldn't contact, all right, Pat Collins, that it seemed to be, okay, we're going to kind of overdo it on this end for what we weren't able to do over here. But so that it's clear to everybody, when you resign, sending me an email doesn't mean anything. It means something. It lists your intent.
Right.
We talked about that. But it needs to go to the town clerk to be valid, all right? So
once the town clerk declares that you've resigned, then you've resigned.
Exactly, but right. Nothing was forwarded to her by me.
Right, but the problem is the town clerk in the meeting last actually said, as a factual statement, he did resign.
No.
That's what she said.
It's not a fact. Here's the problem. It's not a factual statement coming from her because she had no letter of resignation.
Well, she made that statement on her own.
Well, then she made it on her own, which is why she wants to swear him in.
Let's get out.
Yeah, exactly. All right.
Whatever.
Motion.